Okay, sorry. If I was in the middle, I accidentally clicked something. There we go, it's E to press everything. But I accidentally pressed something under the recording. So, this is the beginning. Sorry, it's a bit crappy due to the fact that I accidentally ended it. Okay, and I don't know how to edit with crap. So, push come to show is literally just going to be me talking basically the whole time. And if you're wondering what that wheat want, it's because I got an extra seed. Should we go deeper into the desert? Dang, you sink in this game! I played Minecraft on my Xbox before, but never on my PC, because I originally, my old computer, I had it on that, and I got a new one, the data transfer. I thought the data transfer didn't remember it, and I finally figured out that I actually kept all of my info. Alright. Make a nice 6x6. 4, 5, 6. Well, let's round off those corners. That's nice. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Beep. Beep. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Boop. Boop. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, what's right here? Boop. Boop. Boom. I'm such a good architect. Oh, JK. I'm literally trash. Oh, dang. I still don't have a crafting table. I just realized that. Oh, crap. Alright. Oh yeah, I also raided the bedroom houses. Oh crap, I forgot I have auto jump on. Let me turn that off. Auto jump sucks. Wait. I personally stick with sandstone or oak floors. I think oak would fit better, like this wooden atmosphere, but I will keep sand for windows. Not my most important wood right there. Alright, there we go. My favorite wood is personally birch. I just like the. It just looks better. I like the wood and wood. Which towards look. Ooh crap, I should probably make tools actually. I do know how to make stuff though. God. So whatever punch that tree did. I need a chest. There you go. Difficulty for Java edition. There's a spider. Let me see if I can get crit. Okay, but I didn't get leather. Like, that makes sense. I need cheaters. That's what I need. We'll do that later. You know what? If you're gonna know Minecraft or not. And oftentimes shaders make PCs explode. Not in my best interest. Alright. This raw no editing footage right here. I may venture over to the village. Do not know how fast I'm clicking right now. I really hope you guys can hear that panic in those. Do you guys hear what that was? Yeah, I'm going over to the village. You Draugr Skyrim mod. Let's go. Alright. Achievement Monster Hunter. I legit killed one skeleton. Alright, I'm out of here. Peace. Alright, I'm gonna head out. Oh, you've got to be joking. Oh my god, you've got to be joking. Open up, open up, open up. Please. What are you doing? What are you doing? Thank God I spawned right out of the village. Does this village not have an iron golem? Alright, I thought it was safe. Hey, bro. Oh. Oh my god, no. You see that? Holy crap, it's such a mess. How many people are alive? Hey, here's the one. Yeah. Letters convey pardon. Nah, put more brothers. Kill him. Solve for his amazing. This is not ASMR in this thing because I'm relaxed right now. Holy crap. Okay, that's nice. That was pain though, you guys fancy. I also went to the school and crap, so I had to be working out too, because I'm overweight Mr. Chub Chubs, because I'm Patrick Star, but then being infinite of other fat characters. And even Clyde, he's a boy, but I respect him way too much to insult him. That's an app I do not actually have. Hold on, let me...
Train horn.
Maybe zombie rings on me. I'm scared. Why do we not take a damage to see now? Yeah, I do come. Wait, away. Oh, please spawn. I'm real mad. I may have to postpone this series. And we're just starting a new world. I can't do this anymore. I'll see y'all next time. I'm probably just going to create a new world. This is going to be episode 0, I guess. So, I will see you later, and bye.